Hi, welcome to Ishmita Screens. Today in this video, we will see the preparation of a famous South Indian dish, ragi dosa, or you can say millet dosa. Let us check out the preparation. 2 bowl of ragi. 1/2 bowl of urad dal, 1/2 bowl of poha, mix it well. Now clean the mixture thoroughly with water. After cleaning, keep it for soaking in fresh water about 8 to 10 hours. Now rinse the soaked mixture and add to the mixture jar. Grind the mixture with a little water. It should not be too thick or too thinny. You need to get the batter consistency as you can see here. For fermentation, close the batter with the lid and leave it for whole night. It is next day morning. As you can see, batter is well fermented. Add salt to taste and mix it well. Now dosa batter is completely ready to go on pan. It is preferred to use thick iron pan to prepare this dosa. Now spread the batter on a heated pan slowly with a uniform thickness. Add cooking oil or a ghee to get the crispiness and fry it on a moderate flame. As you can see, dosa fried well. Now flip the dosa on other side. And roll it, take to the plate. Now the crispy ragi dosa is ready. It makes a tasty and healthy breakfast along with the potato fry and fresh coconut chutney. You can also see the preparation of potato fry recipe in my channel and link is given in the description below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.